Hello friends, today we will see the recipe of making tangy prawns curry, that is Royyala pulusu or kulambu. Those who like to have tangy flavor with prawns can enjoy this recipe. First, heat a heavy bottomed pan. I have taken 500 grams prawns. After cleaning, it's around 350 grams. Add cleaned prawns. Spread it evenly. Let it cook for 5 minutes. Initially, prawns oozes out its own water within 5 minutes. That really smells bad. You need to drain off this water to get rid of the bad smell. It's been 5 minutes. Now add half a cup of water to this. Drain out this water completely and keep it aside. Now heat 2 tablespoon oil in a pan. Add half a teaspoon mustard seeds, half a teaspoon split urad dal, half a teaspoon cumin seeds, 3 dry red chillies, few curry leaves. Just saute it once. Add 2 medium sized onions chopped, 1 large tomato chopped. Add prawns, half a tablespoon ginger garlic paste, a pinch of turmeric. Add required salt, 4 green chilli slit, mix it once. Let it cook in slow flame for 10 minutes until the onions are soft. Meanwhile, take a small lemon sized tamarind and soak in water. It's been 10 minutes, our onions are soft. Now add half a tablespoon red chilli powder, extracted tamarind juice, 2 cups of water. Cover and let it cook until the gravy becomes thick. Now add juice of 1 lemon, 1 teaspoon roasted cumin powder, chopped coriander leaves. Mix it once and cook for 5 more minutes. Now our spicy, tangy prawns curry is ready to serve. Serve this curry with rice and enjoy with your family and friends. If you like this video, please hit on like button and subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thank you.